are talking to your kid, you are scolding him or telling him, do this right, do that right, you're not doing this right. Every time you are criticizing a person, you are making a withdrawal. You understand? Every time you buy a gift for your wife, you are making a deposit. You are giving her some time, you are making a deposit. If you are a parent, you make a deposit today. You make a deposit tomorrow. Because if you have enough deposits, then in life, if he is making some mistakes, at that time you can correct.
मेरा बच्चा है, किसी का बच्चा आके बोलता है, I hate school. Immediately what we will say, we will try to put our own autobiography in his mind. No, you should never feel like this. School is very important. Why are you thinking like that? You should respect your teachers. Next time उसको अगर ऐसा feel होगा, वो आपको आके कभी बताएगा? So empathic listening is when you are able to put yourself in other person's shoes, and that is only possible when you are open. Third type of listening is selective listening. So we think, मतलब अभी select, ये बात सुनेंगे, वो बात नहीं सुनेंगे. So have you ever felt this emotional bank account का question in your life?
Yes, Ima, multiple times, and that too with wife.
Yeah.
All of us feel, right?
But what about Seema, if we feel that we have deposited enough and still there is nothing coming, what should we do in
yeah.
that?
I cannot stress enough that you cannot be one kind of a person and another kind of communicator. So you can learn all the techniques, but sometimes it is manipulative. It's not that they are very great communicators or something. They are ordinary people. But when they speak, people listen. Why? They have made deposits in life of the other family members in time of needs, either emotionally or financially or by calling them, or when they were sick, they had gone to their home, 2 days khana bana ke bheja tha. Are you able to understand? They have...
I'm feeling so happy that I have used my time some, and I learned many things. And it's first of all, I like so much when you speak. I like to hear a lot. And I'm a teacher, so when I took this four session of the communication class, so I'm connecting with my student as well as in my staff also. And it's really good opportunity with you. And thank you so much.
This has been a wonderful journey. I would say the four sessions that you had, the lot of things that I learned, one of the key concept I learned is sell the story which the other person wants to hear and listen to, right? So many of the times in our technical roles, that part was always missing. You always want to tell your story without having any, understanding about what person wants to hear. So I think today's session on the listening is going to help me immensely. So thank you so much. Really appreciate you taking time out of your personal time and spending with us. And that shows how much dedicated and how much motivated you are to get your knowledge spread across. So thank you so much for that.
Actually, after kids and after after the long journey with kids and all that, a parent, a mother, being a mother, we forget the social relationship, or we forget how to present ourselves outside sometimes. And that is why I wanted to be a part of the session, and it really helped. Thank you so much. I loved every session of yours, and I am utilizing everything that I learned.
This kind of work. Sessions like communications, book reading club. I think it's a great value addition to a person. And I would like to say that every person should come across people like you. Thanks a lot, Seema, for giving all the opportunity.
I have attended communication skills sessions during my college days, and after I forgot everything. But now I think in not only in our corporate life, but this is useful in our daily life also. The main thing what I have learned is very important is like creating a common ground. You can find out also common ground, and you can create also common ground, yes, with your kids, with your neighbors. Anything is very easy, and I think it is very easy to get communicated or connected with any person to whom you want, yes, to connect. And I was feeling like I lost my confidence. And after attending these sessions, post sessions, and your book reading club, I'm feeling myself little bit like, yes, I have little bit of confidence.
I'm very much grateful to you for the time you have spent, for the preparation you have done. Then at all the time you have been communicating, okay, always online, okay, for any small thing also, really great actually, okay, I am really delighted by this. So that is one thing. Second thing is, okay, the certificate is very, very good actually, very, very attractive, beautiful.
Yes. I want to say something.
Yes.
I am Ravi, madam. I'm Ravi. First of all, thank you so much, madam. When I connect with LinkedIn, I have learned many things in fake impact mentorship and book club reading also, and effective communication also. I have taken good notes and I have to learn many things. Thank you so much, madam. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am, for this opportunity. As the course I have defined in just 3 words, it is AIR, association, interlinking, and the repetition. It is very much helpful in my work. Actually, I am just writing some of the research paper, and I have put several things as I am making the more diagrams, because in the one of your session, you have told us that our mind is thinking in the form of images. So.